Hi friends, in this video we are going to see 23.25 by 56.5 feet house plan. This is east facing 2 BHK house constructed in 3 cent land area. Build up area is 1150 square feet. This side is 23.25 feet, this side is 56.5 feet. This is east facing house. Portico is located in northeast corner. This side is 10 feet and this side is 21 feet. Main entrance to the hall is located in portico. Hall size is 16 by 16. Two windows given in the hall. This is sofa set. This is wooden puja cabinet. This is entrance from hall to the kitchen. Kitchen and dining total size is 10 by 16. One window in the dining space and one window in the kitchen. Dining space size is 10 by 8. Kitchen size is 10 by 8. This is kitchen counter. We can place gas stove here. And this is sink. Given staircase in southeast corner. Below the staircase, outside common tiled bathroom is located. Size is 6 by 4.5. Bedrooms are given in west part of the house. This is master bedroom entrance. Size is 10 by 16. This side is 10. This side is 16. Two windows given in the bedroom. This is attached toilet bathroom. Size is 5.5 by 4.5. This is western toilet type. This is entrance to the second bedroom. Size is 10 by 8. This side is 8. This side is 10. This is attached toilet bathroom. Size is 4 by 5.5. This house is located in 3 cent land. Building is 1150 square feet. This is east facing house. Walkthrough video of this house link is given in the description. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you for your support.